persons of the Godhead, you're not welcome in his church, okay? But that doesn't seem to be biblical. I don't know of any verse in the Bible that says that God is three persons. I found two verses in the Bible that says he's only one person. And that seems to make sense because the Bible seems to teach that God is a man. The Bible teaches that God is not only spirit, but a man. So God the Father seems to be a man. And that's in, let's see, it's in